Here's how to make mini cinnamon roll cheesecakes. Crush up your biscuits, then pour them into a bowl and mix with melted butter. Divide it into 9 cases and press down firmly, then set aside. Next, whisk double cream to stiff peaks. In another bowl, whisk cream cheese, icing sugar, and cinnamon until combined, then fold in the whipped cream.